ʻōhiʻa everywhere.
University of Hawaii researchers from the College of Tropical Agriculture and Human Resources are playing an important role in the fight against rapid ʻōhiʻa death. Since 2013, this fungal disease has killed hundreds of thousands of ʻōhiʻa trees and affected almost 50,000 acres of ʻōhiʻa forest on Hawaiʻi Island. ʻOhiʻa are the foundation of the state's watershed and a cultural treasure. Researchers say the ambrosia beetle, which are only a few millimeters long, may be partly responsible for the spread of rapid ʻOhiʻa death.
One of the most likely ways is these beetles boring into the wood. They're doing this 24 hours a day. They go in head first, they chew in the wood, create boring dust, and then 24 hours a day they're backing out and push this stuff out of the tree.
According to recent findings, as much as 75% of the beetle's boring dust from infected ʻOhiʻa contains spores that carry the disease.
So you can have this boring dust or frass coming out of the tree 24/7, gets caught in the wind, gets blown across the forest, lands on the trees. If there's a wound or some other entry point, it's possible that it percolates down into the tree that way as well.
Also, as many as 10% of the ambrosia beetles tested were positive for the disease. Is part of a multi-government agency working group fighting rapid ʻOhiʻa death. By learning more about the disease, it's hoped that a solution can be found to reduce its spread, or at least to mitigate its effects.
But one of the questions we want to know is, over time, how much frass is produced? When do they emerge? Is there any synchronicity to it?
If, as hypothesized, beetles really are spreading the disease, it might be controlled by managing the beetle habitat in dead and dying trees. This may be the best hope of stopping the spread of the disease and protecting ʻOhiʻa forests statewide. For more information, go to rapidohiadeath.org.